Welcome back to another LEGO DC Super Villains video. And today we're gonna do a mission for this guy, because that was the closest one I see.
I was in the midst of my greatest inventing spree, creating gadgets and traps and disguised as household furniture.
Is this the guy who came in testing my creations? Okay, cool. This looks like
due
the guy
to some miscalculations. My inventions appear to recognize me as their enemy and will fire in my direction as soon as they see me. Will you take care of them, huh?
Accept mission. Okay. By the way, last episode we did a mission for this guy. What in the heck? Guys, it's fucking terrible. Piece of cake. It's so hard, dude. What is so hard? Yeah, this is the guy from Teen Titans Go. He's making inventions. He's sure.
I am done with house chores today.
Sorry.
Hey, are you gonna play Fortnite?
Oh, yeah, later.
Fine, how about in the next
one?
Yeah, he's gonna
have another vacuum cleaner. I love fighting evil vacuum cleaner. Vacuum cleaner is so fun to fight.
That might have been one of the hardest things I've ever had to do. They were amongst some of my greatest ever creations. Ha! What am I talking about? I am the world's greatest inventor. I could create something twice as good just as easily. I don't even need household furniture.
Yeah.
See you later, buddy.
Yeah.
Wait, this is
it was Gizmo. That was his name. It is the guy from Teen Titans Go. How much is he? Because maybe I'll... Yes, he is. He was the, guy who was short, and everyone treated him like he sucked, which he did.
Someone put this here to taunt me.
No, it is a guy. Okay. Now let's see what he can do.
Oh,
sweet, he can fly. A plus. That was a pretty short mission, actually. Let's see if he has, like, any other mission.
Does anybody
do? Let's see other one. So, right now on this map, I only see two missions. Maybe that's because I need to, like, do the map area. That's probably why. But yeah, I only see two missions right now, so. Oh, wait. There's also the lava planet. Oh, where's the lava planet at? There's a huge lava planet now. It's not showing up. But anyways, that is how you unlock Gizmo. And I'll see you guys next time.